July celebration turned into a nightmare for one antelope family. Their daughter in the hospital this morning after getting hit by a car less than a mile from their home. The driver is nowhere to be found, and the family is now looking for answers.
Her friend came running to my house at 1:30 in the morning screaming, barged into my door. I want justice to be found for my daughter.
Officials are looking for a dark SUV with damage, and they want anyone who may have seen something to come forward to CHP.